Sal's a big soft, because you know he's gonna apologize.
You got that guy with the backpack.
Nice shot.
Say you're sorry, Sal.
Now hit the girl.
Sorry, I'll kick it if you do.
Get her again, get her again. Hey, bud, do you want my tickets? I can't use them. I just don't want them to go to waste. It's for this weekend. The show is, I don't know if you've seen it already, it's Piss Angel Bathroom Magic. In the show, the magician makes the number two disappear. Do you like magic?
Yeah.
Tango is free Broadway tickets. Those are front row urinal seats. It costs you nothing.
What? He wants to give them back.
I'm gonna hand them back to you.
You're gonna hand them back? Free tickets?
Yeah, I have free tickets to Piss Angel.
You son of a bitch.
Give that guy a thumbs up.
Give that guy a thumbs up. He wins. You made my thumbs up disappear.
Penny, for your thoughts.
It's better to enjoy this weather because it clears your mind, you know, it makes you feel good.
Yeah.
You want to know what I'm thinking?
You know what I'm thinking?
Fluoride in the water is giving my son bitch to tase.
Oh, Lord.
Fluoride in the water has given my... Fluoride in the water has given... There's fluoride in the water, right? Not good for anybody. You know?
I can't do it.
The fluoride in the water has given... I can't even do it. The fluoride in the water has given my son bitch... The fluoride in the water... The fluoride in the water is not good for you. It's not good. The fluoride in the water is, I can't believe I can't say this. Have a great day.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. For what?
Well,
now.
For this. So.
Now!
Oh my God.
Now.
Oh my God, sorry. Oh my God.
Now.
I'm so sorry.
Now.
You seem like a great guy.
Now.
Are you from New York?
No.
Are you just visiting this?
I'm done.
Yeah!
We got
him!
Oh,
nice!
Wow, I just got great news.
My wife just had her boyfriend's baby.
My wife just had her boyfriend's baby.
Okay.
Here, look at this. Look at that baby, look at that! What?
That's not a cute baby.
That's not a cute baby?
No.
Did you show her a picture of my baby?
I did.
Ask her what's wrong with the baby.
You don't think that baby's cute? Great, though?
Boyfriend. Why would that?
I see. You didn't think it was cute because you thought she was cheating on me or something.
Yeah.
Why do you have a picture of my baby?
You never texted her a picture.
I never texted her a picture of my baby.
He took one when he was in the house.
There's like bushes around the frame of the photo.
I should explain this. I'm barren.
You're barren.
Sterile.
You're sterile.
No, I meant I'm a baron. I'm a royalty, a royal lineage.
Oh, yes.
And my don't work.
My don't work either. So, you know?
I gotta apologize.
I'm sorry?
I gotta apologize.
For what? I'm sorry.
I introduce myself as your husband quite often.
I introduce myself as your husband quite often.
Okay, can you explain?
Can I explain? Okay.
Go ahead, buddy. Go ahead. Explain.
For instance, like a lot of times I'll see someone, I'm talking to a friend, and then I say, you see her over there? That's my wife.
There's no way she's hugging him.
I've said that I'm your husband a few times. And
what do people say to that?
They're like, oh, that's lovely. How did you guys meet? And then I go on about how we met, I guess.
How did we meet?
How did we meet? All right. I walked myself into that one. We met at a fundraiser. Okay. In 89.
I wasn't born in 89.
You weren't born yet in 89. All right. And I let everyone know that we have a great marriage. Your parents and I have to work at our relationship, though.
Yeah, especially they don't know you.
They don't. But I do apologize for doing that. Do you accept my apologies?
I do accept your apology.
So?
She might hug him.
He's looking too good.
Yeah.
Hold on one second, guys. I got this.
Sal, hey, buddy.
Hey, you're so cute.
I finally get to meet your wife. Hey, after all this time, how are you?
Hi.
Oh, it's so nice to finally meet you. Yeah, yeah. We didn't even believe you existed.
We just met today.
We're not really married.
Larry pointed you out last week.
I know. I feel really weird right now.
Well, it's nice meeting you. He talks about you a lot. It sounded like you guys were together.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
It's my fault. That's why I apologize.
No, when he eats the mushroom, he turns big. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Why is my couch always wet?
Why is my couch always wet? You complete me. Did you know that? I am boring to sleep with. I put the donkey in Badunka Donkey. I just saw a Chinese Batman. I just saw him. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ladies.
Orgasms can be fake? You can't not say it.
It's not even an option in this. You have to say it.
That's a beautiful scarf.